I would also add my thanks to the DMK and its leader, Mr. Stalin, for taking this initiative. Democracy is not divisible, it is indivisible. Janwad ko bata nahi jata hai. Agar aaj Kashmir ki janta ko fauj, military, paramilitary forces se daba kar sochte ho ki desh ki unity hogi, hum jante hain ki bandook aur fauj ki bal par kabhi desh ki unity nahi ban sakti hai. Desh ki unity banti hai samvidhanik ekta aur dilon ko jodkar. Jo hamare saathiyon ne kaha, political leaders ko giraftar kiya, hum yahan aaye hain demand karne ke liye, unko riha karo. Un political leaders mein bhutpoorv mukhyamantriyan hain, all the former chief ministers, and among them is our comrade Yusuf Karigami, four-time MLA, six members of his family, unki parivar ki छह sadasya आतंकवादियों के हमले से शहीद हुए, और आज यूसुफ तारिगामी को बंद करके कहते हो कि कश्मीर और देश की एकता बनेगी. ऐसे नहीं बनती है मोदी जी, ऐसे नहीं बनता है अमित शाह. ये लोग हैं जो हिंदुस्तान की एकता के लिए कश्मीर की कश्मीरियत को फंडामेंटलिज्म के खिलाफ एकजुट किया है, और आज इसलिए हम कहते हैं that arresting the political secular leaders of Kashmir, you are committing an anti-national act. And therefore, my dear friends, we demand their immediate release. I want to share with you some of the stories about women in Kashmir. We are demanding normalcy. Shivaji, he raised the slogan, normalcy in Kashmir. What does it mean? Today, women who are sick, who are pregnant, who want to go to the hospital, they are not allowed to because curfew passes are not available. For medical emergencies, it is extremely difficult. They say, Kashmir is normal. We know. You answer, you are parents. Will you ever send your children to school when at every single corner there are armed people with guns standing there? No, we cannot ever accept this as normalcy. Therefore, we believe this is not democracy only for Kashmir. This is a struggle for democracy all over India. Ye Hindustan ka sangharsh hai, ye Kashmir ka sangharsh nahi hai. Isliye jagah jagah par hum is prakar ki sangharsh ki awaaz uthakar hum demand karte hain. Hindustan ki janta demand karti hai, jalwaad bachao, tamam rajneetik netaon ko Kashmir mein riha karo, सामान्य स्थिति बनाओ, और इस एकता के आधार पर तमाम पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज के झंडे इस डेमोक्रेसी के सवाल पर, पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स की रिहा के सवाल पर हम लोग यहाँ इकट्ठे हुए हैं, और आने वाले दिनों में ये आवाज और भी बुलंद होगा. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.